What a snowflake.
Congressman Nunes, Dana, is upset that parody Twitter accounts such as Devin Nunes' mom and Devin Nunes' cow have been highly critical of him in tweets, many of which are too crude to quote here.
This is the first of many lawsuits that are coming. How is it possible that I can be attacked relentlessly hundreds of times a day by fake accounts that they claim in their terms of service should not be there?
We appear to have a sitting member of the U.S. House of Representatives, an actual government official, who is trying to use litigation to stifle free speech.
Nunes calls out two parody accounts, which he says have repeatedly tweeted and retweeted abusive and hateful content. The first being an account called @DevinNunes'sMom. Wow.
That's cold.
That is cold,
John.
That is ice cold. That's embarrassing, seeing a parody account of your mom. But even more embarrassing is seeing it how it looks when written out in a formal lawsuit. Because the suit says, and I quote, "In her endless barrage of tweets, Devin Nunes' mom maliciously attacked every aspect of Nunes' character."
He is literally suing an imaginary cow. And maybe the craziest part of all of it, a reporter from the Washington Post dug this up. He wrote, "Last Congress, Devin Nunes co-sponsored a bill called the Discouraging Frivolous Lawsuits Act." And now he's suing a cow.
All described the congressman in unflattering terms, including this pun-filled one from the Devin Cow account. Quote, "Devin's boots are full of manure. He's utterly worthless, and it's pasture time to move him to prison." Congressman Nunes meant his lawsuit to be a warning shot to anyone criticizing him on Twitter. It's already backfired, with comments proliferating today criticizing him as thin-skinned and his lawsuit as frivolous. One Twitter user warning @DevinCow, for instance, that, quote, "dark days are coming," to which the Twitter cow replied, quote, "dude, you're threatening a cow."